All right, hi, I'm Max. I'm a field application at Crank Software. We are here at the Embedded World, and I'm here to talk to you about our partnership with Toradex. So Crank Software and Toradex have been working for a lot of years together, and we are trying to deliver a complete solution for the customer. So why using Torizon? Well, when you're approaching a solution, you can use a third-party OS, you can use a custom OS, or you can use Torizon. Now, Torizon is very friendly environment that you can use, whereas with a third-party or a custom, that might be a case or might not. But most importantly, Torizon is ready to use. That's the case sometimes for a third-party OS, not for custom ones. It's gonna require a lot of setups. You don't wanna waste time there. And especially you want something that's optimized for your hardware. So if you're using a Toradex hardware, you wanna run Torizon to take advantage of the maximum capabilities of your hardware. If you're looking for a friendly environment, well, Torizon is super friendly to use. As we mentioned, it's super easy to create images. And once you find the Crank image, you will be able to start playing around with an application just out of the box very quickly and fast. Now, let me show you how you can very quickly create an application in Crank and deploy this into your target. So what I have here is Storyboards. This is a new version of Storyboards. It's 8.0. We are releasing this in the following months. And if you're a Crank user, you will know that we use this approach in which we involve the designer a little bit longer in the process. By allowing him to create some sketches in Photoshop like this one. I'm switching to Photoshop right now, where you can see some sketches that a designer has created for a home automation. And we can very quickly go to Storyboards and create a new project by importing those images. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna select this PSD file, and I'm gonna import that into Storyboards. Now what's gonna happen now is that if we follow the structure, the naming convention that we have, all those files are going to be imported separately. And very quickly, I can start playing around with them with our wizard, or we can also script these functions in which we can very quickly create different functions that we are going to use to test our application. For example, in this case, I'm just going to add some actions. This is a summary of all the actions that you can have when you're interfacing a touchscreen. So what I'm going to do is, with a couple of clicks, I want to show you how quickly you can create functions to start testing your project, and then how you can simulate this into your computer. So back into Storyboards, I'm going to open the new relaunch, the new remote launch feature, in which we can very quickly connect to our target to Ethernet connection, in which you are only gonna use your credentials, you're gonna choose where you wanna deploy your application, you're gonna choose the engine you're gonna be using for your application, where you wanna put that, and we have here a legacy script that you can use to quickly execute this application you're deploying. So I'm gonna hit run, and just in a matter of seconds, this application will be deployed into my target, and I can start testing what I have just tested into Storyboards. So if you want to find out more about how you can leverage your project by using Toradex and Crank together, feel free to check our website or to contact us. We're always happy to give some demos for you. And yeah, thanks a lot.